Earlier this week, we told you about the new $41 million courthouse, jail, and public safety center that is up for consideration by voters in Clay County. Sheriff Andy Howe took KELOLAND.com reporter Jacob Newton on a tour of the courthouse and the county jail built back in 1912. For a closer look at the need for a new facility, we'll be posting a KELOLAND.com original in just a few minutes.